Hey everyone, I hope you're ready for another Disney bounding from my wardrobe. I hope you're having an amazing day. Today's the day. It is another Disney bounding from my wardrobe episode. I am so excited. We have had more suggestions. The wheel has had some great suggestions and I am beyond excited to spin the wheel and see who we get this time. As always, we will do two bounds if and only if the two bounds are things that I can do or they turn out to be easy and I have the time, we will do three bounds. But I am beyond excited. Last week we did spin Lady as a third option. However, I'm not gonna do Lady. If she comes up on the wheel, we are gonna do Lady. But if not, we're gonna start from fresh. As always, please leave your suggestions down below in the comments so I can add them to the wheel and we can see who we get this week. But for now, let's spin the wheel. Hey guys. So my computer isn't working, so I'm using my mum's iPad. So the first bound is... Queen of Hearts. Okay, that sounds like fun. And the next bound is... Eeyore! Yes! Okay. We're going to spin for the third bound, and then obviously if that gets chosen, I'll tell you and you'll see it, but if not, because I have Eeyore and I feel like Queen of Hearts will be quite easy, so the third and final bound, possibly, is, oh, it's Ariel. Okay, right, let's do this. Okay guys, so I'm ready. This is my Queen of Hearts from my wardrobe band. This red skirt is from Boohoo. This top, I think I got from Primark. And then I've just got a red scrunch in my hair. And then for the makeup, just got some little hearts. I decided not to put any eyeshadow on because I just felt like it didn't need it. And then the red lips. I really like this. I think it's quite cute and it's very easy to put together. So I'm very happy with this one. This did not take me long at all. So I'm going to insert some pictures and then it is time for Eeyore. Okay guys, so Eeyore is ready. I love this. I love this so much. It's so cute. So I have this light grey skirt from Boohoo. This dark grey top from Boohoo. I put my hair in little pigtails because it's Eeyore. And then I have these gorgeous ears from Infinity Ears UK. I love Infinity Ears. There is going to be a video up soon of all my Infinity Ears so you guys can see my collection because I have 18 pairs. And then this is a closer look at the ears. I have pink lips from, I don't know what my lipstick is. I didn't put any, I still have my earrings in from a Queen of Hearts. I had a heart and a crown. Never mind, ignore those. And yeah, just some subtle makeup because Eeyore's very subtle, but I love this. This is so cute. I think this is going to be my favourite one. And because Queen of Hearts and also Eeyore was super kind of easy to do, I think I'm going to attempt to do Ariel. Okay guys, here is my completed Ariel from my wardrobe. I tried my best. I don't have any purple, so I went for green and I went for red. So I got the same red skirt that I had on earlier from Boohoo, and then this top I believe is from New Look. It's a strappy summer top, so I wouldn't recommend wearing this in winter. I have my scrunchie just around my wrist. This is from Pixie X Creations. It has Ariel in it. I'll show you a close up of my ears. From Infinity Ears UK again. This company is amazing and they make my literal dream Little Mermaid ears. And then as for makeup, here's a closer look at the ears for you guys. As for makeup, I have some purple eyeshadow on and I have a red lip. I do think this is cute. I don't think it fully is Ariel, but I feel like I could give this more of an effort and a good go. But from my wardrobe, I don't think this is quite bad, and I love Ariel. Little Mermaid is my favourite movie, so I was very excited to do this one and I just thought, what the hell, let's give it a go. So that is all £3 for this episode. We had some great ones today. We had Queen of Hearts, Eeyore, and then to finish off, Ariel. I think my favourite one is Eeyore. Like, I know I love Ariel, but I just thought Eeyore was really, really, really cute. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Let me know which one is your favourite. I am going to get dressed, sort myself out, and I'll be right back to give an overview of this episode. Okay guys, that is it. I am dressed. I am presentable. It takes so much tidying up to do these episodes. Like, it takes me forever to tidy. I'm still not 100% tidy. I've still got my ears like out. But I had another amazing, fun episode. I've absolutely loved today's episode. We did £3 this time, which, I mean, it's only episode 2, but it's the first time we've done £3, so I'm really happy with myself. I think I did a great job. I loved every single one of those bounds. I think Ariel, I need more stuff for, but I think for a base and for a starter, and again, for my wardrobe, I don't think I did too bad. My favourite one of this episode is Eeyore though. I loved Eeyore. I thought Eeyore was adorable. He had my heart. It was so cute. And I did it completely different to how I've done it before. So I loved it. And again, infinity ears. Like, these are infinity ears as well. These are their gingerbread ears. I love infinity ears. Like I said, I'm going to be doing a video on all of my infinity ears very, very, very soon. So yes. Thank you so much to everyone who had their choices chosen today. Thank you for participating. As always, please leave your comments down below. All Disney characters are welcome. The only ones that I do kind of sidetrack from is Star Wars, because I haven't watched it, and therefore I just don't think I could do the characters justice. But I've seen pretty much every Disney movie and every Pixar and most of them. In fact, probably nearly all of the Marvel films. So Marvel, Pixar and Disney, any characters that you want to see me bound as from my wardrobe, please, 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 please comment them down below or message me on Instagram. I always link it down below for you guys to find me. As always, thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a magical day. I hope this brings a little bit of Disney magic to you, because this is what it does for me. And I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.